Welcome back. You're watching Storyboard. Sugar Free has launched a new TVC with Parineeti Chopra and Abhay Deol. The TVC features the entire range of Sugar Free products. However, their latest product, Sugar Free Green Veda, which was recently launched, will be the focus of the new campaign. We caught up with actor Parineeti Chopra on the sets of this ad film shoot for this TVC and spoke to her about her association with Sugar Free and how she chooses her brands. Welcome to CNBC TV 18.
Thank you.
So we're meeting on the sets of an ad film shoot for Sugar Free. Tell us what this whole campaign is all about.
This campaign is very true to the brand, and the brand basically understands that as Indians, people all over the world, we love sweet things, and we all know sugar is bad for us. But we still like to enjoy that little bit of craving that we have, that little dessert or sweet foods that we all enjoy, we've grown up with. So Sugar Free understands that and has created a product which is an alternative. And you can basically use this product without guilt. So today's campaign is also about promoting that. It's about this couple in an everyday busy life, supporting each other's goals, supporting each other's lives, and understanding that you might want a very fit body, but you still want that little bit of sweet craving to not go away. So using sugar-free products so that you can have those things without guilt.
And the couple being, the man being Abhay Deol.
Yes, today I'm shooting with Abhay for the first time. Usually I'm alone in these ads, so it's good to have some company today. Otherwise, I shoot with Sanjeev sir. So he's also not there today, so it's me and Abhay today playing the couple.
You have been associated with the brand for over past 2 years, if I'm not wrong.
More than that, actually. Yeah, two and a half years already, and now for another 2 years, I'll be
with
them.
So how has been the association so far?
I actually feel like I know them very well now. Obviously, it's a brand I've been working with for 3 years now, if I can say 3 years. And they are lovely. They are really a very understanding brand, a very intelligent brand. They really understand the country very well. They understand their consumers very well. And that is why whenever we discuss the scripts of the ads, I never question it, because I know what they know what they're doing, basically. So I just come, do my job as an actor. And I think the association is very successful. Otherwise, I don't think they would pay me money to renew with them.
Yours is a very inspirational story in terms of, you know, you were not so fit before and now you look extremely fit and gorgeous.
Oh, sweet, thanks.
So, tell us more about that, you know, how did you get onto this fitness journey?
Well, I have to say I'm still work in progress because I don't think I'm at my fittest even today. I'm still working on it. And it has been a journey of more than 14 years now. I was almost obese when I was growing up. I was very, very unfit growing up. I had a huge insecurity issue. I didn't look my best. I didn't feel my best. I didn't have the stamina to stand on my feet for more than 10 minutes. I couldn't do a working day more than 4 hours. So I really wanted to change that, and I wanted to become fitter. Not to look better only, but to feel better. More importantly, I've done, I think, a small bit in inspiring people who were struggling with their own image issues of fitness.
With such an inspiration also comes a huge responsibility. So how do you responsibly, you know, narrate this story to, let's say, those who follow you on, you know, like social media pages, or let's your personal life on media?
I just feel generally the understanding of people about fitness is quite superficial. They associate fitness with being thin. You can be very fit and not be a thin person also. If you take the example of hip-hop dancers in America, some of them are slightly overweight, but they are really fit. They can dance for 8 hours, they walk for hours, they eat a very good diet, but their body type is such that they don't look small. They look slightly bigger than other people. That does not mean you're unfit. So at first, people reacted very superficially to this. You know, they probably thought that I had starved myself, gone to the gym for 16 hours a day and just become thin. But it's not just that. It's not as black and white as that. Yes, I did work out. Yes, I did control my diet. But there is a reason that it has been slow and steady. It's because I'm taking it slow and steady. Whenever I crave something, I eat it. There are days when I've eaten wrong for 10 days, and I will do that. because I want to live a happy life, but I also know how to balance. That I have really mastered.
So, do you think this industry has unrealistic expectations from a female body type?
Not at all. I feel there are very realistic expectations because there are only those 10-15 of us who are on screen. We are supposed to be larger than life characters on screen. We are supposed to be inspirational people on screen. So why not also have an inspirational body? I don't think this industry says you must never eat ever again and starve and be skinny. No, they just say look your best on screen because there are millions of people watching you. So I completely disagree with that.
Okay, you come from you were a PR, a public relations person before you
That
became...
was only for a year. I'm actually an investment banker by qualification.
But still, you have the PR skills that you've learned on job while you were doing that. Do you think those skills really help you today when you have become a public figure and a brand yourself?
Not really, yeah, because... the kind of lifestyle that I've come from, which was not film influenced, I'm pretty much learning everything on set every single day. I do things instinctively. I'm anyway a very, very instinctive and impulsive person. So it's not like I sit and say, I learned rule number 3 that year and hence I shall apply it today. I don't work like that. I just work as per what I feel in that moment. So maybe instinctively it's there in my system, but no, I've always been this person for years.
You mentioned you've studied investment banking, finance and business, of course. Do we see a business venture coming up in the coming days?
100%. That has to be because that's my comfort zone. That's what I understand. I'm a very academic person anyway. And yes, business really interests me. Finance, not so much anymore. But business is really interesting, so I will be doing something very soon.
How exactly does Parineeti Chopra choose her brands?
It has to be something that I have an association with before or an interest in currently or something that is of the same values as me. I can't be fake in front of the camera when it comes to selling brands. I can't act in my ads. I can't sell something that doesn't come naturally to me, a product that I don't believe in. So it has to be things that I believe in, I agree with, and hence I agree to sell it for them.
Anything that you would stay away from endorsing? Like a lot of actors have been vocal about fairness products, especially
in
a country like India.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah, for sure. So I am associated with Nivea and we do face wash and creams and all. I haven't done the fairness product for them. And yeah, maybe I won't do it because even I don't believe in it. Like I said, if I don't believe in it, I won't.
All right. Thank you so much. Thanks for speaking to us.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sugar Free has stood for a solution to consumers who have a sweet tooth, who want to have the benefit of sweetness in their food, in their beverages, but do not want the calories that go with it. And that's why our new positioning, which we did 3 years back about smartness wali sweetness, was rolled out. What has happened over the years is we've realized that tea and various other products become the reason of bonding within the family, within the friends. So this campaign is more about how do people take care of each other, how the relationships matter, and how you can in your journey to be a healthier self, you can take out the calories, you can take out the bad things related with sugar and still keep the sweetness intact.
It is time for us to take a short break. On the other side of this break, we get you the new TBC for Motilal Oswal.